In this example, this figure shows two identical capacitors A and B connected with a battery. We can see both are connected in parallel with a battery. And now one of these capacitors is filled with a dielectric of dielectric constant K equals to 3. And we are required to find the ratio of some of the energy stored in the two capacitors before and after insertion of dielectric. Now in this situation, let us consider both of these capacitors are of capacitance C. And as they are connected in parallel, the equivalent capacitance will be 2C. And they are connected across the battery V. So we can simply write initial energy in the two capacitors can be written as half. Capacitance will be 2C multiplied by V square. So this can be written as CV square. This is the initial energy in the capacitor which we can represent with the symbol UI. And say if one capacitor is filled with a dielectric of constant K equal to 3. Then we can say this capacitance will change from C to KC, that will be 3C. Now in this situation, if we wish to find out the final energy stored in the capacitors, again as the two are connected in parallel, the total capacitance of the system can be written as KC plus C. So we can directly write the final energy in the two capacitors can be written as U final as half. Total capacitance will be C plus KC multiplied by V square. This can be written as half CV square multiplied by K plus 1. As the value of K is 3, it will be 4. So this can be written as 2CV square. Now in this situation, if we wish to calculate the ratio of, we are required to find the ratio of sum of energy stored in the two capacitors before and after insertion of dielectric. So this ratio will be UI by UF. So this can be written as CV square by 2CV square, that will be 1 by 2, that will be the answer to this problem.